The first step is to open Microsoft Excel, and click Data at the top of the page. Click the Grouping dropdown at the top right. Click Group Rows in the dropdown. That's it. You're done.